Hello everyone! Today I am taking you on a field trip to the Houston Museum of Natural Science, and we will start at the Butterfly Center and then head to the permanent exhibits just to give you an overview of what the museum has to offer. But first, the Butterfly Center, this beautiful dome with running water, vegetations, and thousands of butterflies. But it was a pretty noisy day, so I will do voiceovers and put some music on to show you the place here. If you enjoy the video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel as well. Tag along!
Thank you.
And to finish here, a few pictures and videos of the permanent exhibits of the Natural Science Museum. I was really impressed by the dinosaurs. It's a huge hall and they are gigantic. Very, very nice. For the girls, they actually loved the animal section. So here you've got the jungle with the lion, the zebra, the elephants. They love that section. Very realistic and well done. But there's so much more to it. I mean, you've got a full hall dedicated to ancient Egypt. That's actually pretty decent. You have another one on stones, gems, the Foucault Pendulum that's there on display, and so much more to explore, and that's just the permanent exhibits. So more videos to come here, because this is not our first time at the Natural Science Museum and definitely won't be the last. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up as always and subscribe to the channel. Thank you all for tagging along in this very nice journey.